The Commission on Elections meets with Philippine lawmakers as calls to extend the voter registration period mount. The poll body has argued an extension will cause delays on its election calendar, but lawmakers seem bent on extending the deadline to October 31st from September 30. Long lines can still be seen outside registration centers with authorities trying to implement minimum health standards amid the pandemic.
Ang problema po kasi natin dito ay meron tayong schedule of activities. At yung schedule of activities na yan ay nakadepende sa pagtatapos ng voter registration on September 30. Yan ang magiging basihan para sa pagdetermina kung ilang balota ang iimprenta natin, kung gaano kalalaki ang mga presinto, at kung ilang presinto magkakaroon ng batas tungkol dyan, kailangan sundin. So gagawa natin ang paraan kung sakali.
On Wednesday, the Senate passed on second reading the bill on the extension of voter registration. A similar measure has been filed at the lower house. Dr. Willie Ong believes it is the perfect time for him to seek the vice presidency. Ong is the running mate of presidential aspirant Manila Mayor Isko Moreno. Ong says the country needs a doctor who can address issues regarding COVID-19 vaccine supply and the well-being of medical frontliners. He also responded to concerns over his ability to take over the reins in Malacañang should the president be deemed unfit for office.
Isko is younger than me. He's 11 years. He's healthier than me. I think that's quite impossible. And just in case, I'm always ready. Sa tulong ng Diyos, magagawa natin lahat. Mm. Diba? Madali lang yun.
Okay.
Pag nandyan na, wala tayong choice, gagawin natin. I don't force anyone or ask anyone to vote for me. I'll just do my best. Gagawin ko lahat para matulungan kayo. I have weaknesses. I have anxiety. I have nervousness, but I'm doing my best. It keeps me humble. It keeps me grounded. If I cannot do it, if there's a problem, I will be honest with you.
Meanwhile, a political analyst believes the window for a one-on-one showdown between the administration and the opposition may be closing soon. Professor Julio Tihanqui says he already sees a five-way race for the presidency.
There will be an administration candidate and there will be an opposition candidate. No? But as things are moving right now, it seems that having a one-on-one between an administration and a unified opposition candidate seems to be slipping away. No? But of course, there's still some possibility. No? So the window of opportunity for that would be October. No? And negotiations, I believe, would still be ongoing for these candidates to find a unified opposition candidate.
Professor Tihanqui also thinks Manila Mayor Isko Moreno may be the black swan candidate in the 2022 presidential race.
But unlike the other declared candidate so far, Isko Moreno has the advantage of not only having a compelling rags-to-riches narrative, but he also, in a short period of time, has a proof of concept. No? In the short period of time that he was mayor of the capital of the nation, Manila, he was able to deliver. Manila, being the center of political and economic power in the country, is really a showcase, no, of what a public official can or cannot do.
After a failed attempt at a Senate seat back in 2019, Bayanmuna Chairman Neri Colmenares will make another run at the upper chamber next year. The former congressman admits his party is still hounded by the same problems, primarily a lack of resources. But he asserts there is a need for more opposition lawmakers in government.
Tatlong termino ako sa Kongreso, hindi ako nagnakaw dyan, hindi ako nagpayaman dyan. Kaya I can always criticize them face to face because wala silang skeletons on my closet. That's, and probably there is also a need for another senator to do that in the Senate. So I really hope that the people will this time choose somebody from Makabayan and say, wala naman kayong pera, pero hindi kayo nang, kasi hindi kayo nang urakot. wala namang kayong palagi kayong nasa oposisyon kasi hindi kayo papareho ng ibang kongresista o senador na kung sino ang presidente, lilipat kayo doon.